bastard! What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! What are you afraid of? Face me like a man! I'm not done with you! Don't be like that! Calm down! Let's do this! I'm right here! Let's do this!
Hey, I'm Richie Vanderkamp. Obviously, I'm not from this part of town. I'm sure you could tell, right? Don't get me wrong, I'm not making any judgments here. I own a PR firm, so believe me, I don't make those kind of mistakes. Best Face Forward, that's my company. We were handling all the PR for the Haran games. TV spots, billboards, radio. I'm telling you, we sold this thing big. I'm talking solid slots in all the major markets, plus 3-hour blocks on ESPN5. Primo, right? I told the premier, Haran is gonna be on the map now, baby. Well, I guess Haran is on the map, all right. What the hell, man? How am I supposed to fix this? It's a disaster! Come to Zombieland and watch your family get eaten alive? You can't smooth that over. Or maybe you could. Yeah,
it's too close to sunset. You need to turn back now.
Jin, I'm almost there. I can do this. Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antizin here.
None? Fuck. Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me. Yeah.
Whoa, careful!
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin. Lying to everyone stinks, but I know the GRE is working for the greater good.
Brecken, come on. I mean, we need antizin. I know, but buying from Rise? You can't be serious.
For God's sakes, I'll go. I'm not scared.
Absolutely not. We've discussed that already.
No, we didn't discuss it. You just decided that
I'll go.
Are you serious?
Well, this Rise guy has never seen my face before. Clean slate, right?
Could you guys give Crane and me the room, please? You sure you're up for this?
Has to be done, doesn't it?
Well, I'm not gonna argue. Race's place is over here. Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.